Do this next step if you have swelling in your toes. Take the time now to reposition your foot so that you do not strain your lower back when massaging. Place your thumb on the top of your toe and your index finger at the back of your toe. Gently stretch the skin towards the base of the toe and release. You will repeat 5 times on each toe with Pam. Stretching the skin towards the base of the toe and release.